barbecues where you guys live? It's like a veteran-owned barbecue joint in like half of the states. I was there the other day with my boy, and they had, look at that belly on Dan. Jesus Christ, Dan. What are you showing? What is that?
This is only fans.
What were you just pulling out there? Give
that man a tip. That sexy beast back there. Give that man a tip.
Is that what's up?
From here up, I look normal. But as soon as I start getting up here, this gets a little bit.
That's all right.
Boy, oh boy, got a little comfortable there, didn't you?